Hi, I'm Nate Morrell. We're here in the CD atrium for In Their Shoes display. We have the shoes of 269 people who died by suicide. They were ages 10 to 24, and they died in the years 2013 to 2015. Please come out, see the shoes, experience everything. We're trying to move you from your head to your heart and connect to the people that are here and do something to save the people that are here.
Come visit Attitudes and Reverses In Their Shoes exhibit to help raise awareness of struggles that young people live with every single day. Raise awareness so that people know they can get help and treatment.